What's up, guys? I'm checking out more X Clan. This one's titled Birds of Power, requested by Monolithic87 on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before, but I do have the lyrics pulled up. Very excited to check out more X Clan, of course. Love their music. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and get into it.
We of the Black Watch now arrest the demonic mind state of mortals for the following crimes: religion, art, sciences, government, writing, mathematics, astrology, philosophy, inventions, culture, sense of reality, speech techniques, not to mention the tolerance of ignorance, raping of a people, subjecting blackness to an inhumane system, changing of facts, claiming the divine, disgracing a nation, production of a white kryptonite, trespassing on most sacred ground, trying to replace the flag of power with the symbols of slavery and the hardship of hundreds of years. By the way, Vainglorious, this is protected by the red, the black, and the green at the crossroad with a key, sissy.
Yo, do they do that every intro for all of their songs? Because it's definitely not the first time. They did that in
Now here's the sum of another drum. Now mortals aware, not prepared for a logical son. My birds of power are the spirit to spank. My deep, deep blackness, your mind gets dank. Revelation to Genesis, something you cannot dismiss. Keys to crossroad, come to abyss and find a verb stick swinging while I'm living. Given the rhythm, heed the word and the bass drop given. A funk down, super sound, lyrical, visual, a logical wisdom, forever continual. You're living simplistically and speak of reality. Your science elementary. That speak you can get with me. Look at the wax, it's hieroglyphic, it's actual fact. I'm not reading and striving to wanna be black. Here's the move, cause I see none. I never boast, I never brag, I get the job done. I'm not the bluntly political, nor am I the physical, the rhythmical, spiritual, the mystical, magical. Movement is circle, never 90 degrees of a square. I'm the gorilla, robotics will run in a scare. Just to find that the zero's the ground. Come into my temple, have a seat at the round. Feel the power.
Okay, interesting vibe in the song. I'm not really sold on the production so far. But.
Professor Overseer, I've got pimp in my crown. It was the pimp that drove the mountainous elephants. It was ignorance that made this irrelevant. I'm not the pasta boy. I'm the African. Call me by name. I'm the original. I taught you to set up this game. You silly mortal, you keep playing the trump. I think they'll have to come and get me from stomping and kicking your rump. Once again, now it comes in the trend. I said, free South Africa. You went to Berlin. Now there's a problem. I stand firm, beating my chest. You think a silly polar bear could ever put this to rest? And yet they still will apologize. Well, I will epitomize, embrace my children, show them creator's eyes, onto the path of the mystical, teaching the math. No more to suffer, it's time for the wrath, feel the power.
I like the lyrics a lot too, so far.
Onto the throne I come forth. Weapon of a rule, the verbs of great thought. Look at the sundial, look at the child of man. Where's the faith in the spirit, the master plan? Opportunity, the spoils of religion of God, man. Hero to rescue, the drum jam. Fire, water, air, and earth, I am the fool. Teaching power that I never could learn in school. I am the teacher from the far and beyond. Turn an apple to a lotus, turn a rib to a wand. To compare me or dare me is foolish, it's more than a job. No entertainment, our logical art god has come. Straight from our mentality. With the earth dish, come with the verb stick, the bag of the new tricks, stronger than ever, my antenna of the universe, coming of immortals is the strength in the verse, that's the power.
Okay. Yeah, I thought this one, not my favorite. I'm gonna just say that. I mean, I definitely enjoy the lyrics, to a degree. I feel like this, even like lyrically though, it wasn't like some of their best stuff I've heard. But maybe this will be one of those songs that grows on me. I somewhat doubt that though. Like it, like once I'm sold on an idea that I have, I usually hold on to it. But maybe, you never know. But yeah, the song itself is very. Like, it wasn't, I don't know, it just didn't really sell me on it, you know? Like, but I did really enjoy the lyrics to a degree. But like I said, I still even think lyrically, you know, they've had, you know, way better stuff. But yeah, I enjoy listening to it, and yeah, I'm gonna listen to it again. Hopefully it changes on me in the future. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.